Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you Automation Direct's brand of soft starters by Stellar. Soft starters are great low-cost alternative to using AC drives. They're basically a reduced voltage starter, which reduces mechanical and electrical stresses compared to line starting a motor. The product line we have here today are Stellar SR22 compact soft starters. These SR22s are considered to be on the simple and easy side of the spectrum. And then we also carry the SR33s that are in the middle of the spectrum, and then the SR44s, which are our full-featured soft starters. Now, there are 11 part numbers with these SR22s, and they come in two different frame sizes, as you can see here. They're easily configured using three potentiometers. They're microprocessor-based, and they do have built-in diagnostics. The operating voltages are from 208 to 460 VAC, with current ranges from 5 to 40 amps. They have adjustable stop and start times, as well as starting voltage levels. They offer overcurrent protection, and the frame allows them to be mounted by the tabs, as you can see here, or they can be dendrite mounted. Now, these are great for applications like pumps, which reduces cavitation, lowers pressure transients and mechanical stresses. Blowers, the start time can be used to reduce starting torque. Conveyors reduce belt slippage, which reduces belt wear and stretch. Now, these SR22 soft starters carry a 2-year warranty. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these soft starters on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Don't forget, we do sell the SR33 and the SR44 lines soft starters as well, and we do carry motors and all the contactors that go with them. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again real soon.